trust of our being here is to equip and to train and to let the people know that with the current innovative product all across the world, Nigeria should not be out of it. One thing that is very clear is this. We help our customers to digitize their devices, their documents office-wise, and they can use, they can retrieve, and they can store, and they can collaborate.
This is an effort to curb the challenges in the printing industry. Xerox Nigeria Limited launched digital printer. The event is aimed at bringing the product closer to the customers with a view of training and enhancing productivity tools that make work easier in the offices.
Productivity tools that make work easier in the office. You know, like the printers now, we're projecting them to the customers. Like, it can do more than the traditional function of print copies, scan, fax, email. On this machine now, you can accelerate so many things in the office. For example, handwritten documents can now be converted to digital editable formats immediately to the purpose for another use, shortening the time it takes to complete so many things. You can equally also scan text documents into MP3 audio files to listen to, you know, while you are working, because everybody is becoming so mobile and they multitask, they do several things. So these machines are innovation. Zero started it first to have the first MFPs that can run applications just like phones.
Kike Lomo Okeri, Ko TV News, Abuja.